place behind his teammate Mike Stocks of the United States. But now all eyes on the reigning world champion, one of the greatest shot putters of all time, Werner Günther of Switzerland. And the story so far, as far as Günther is concerned, 19 meters 74, below par performance in the first round, 20 meters and one in the second, but he's down in seventh position. And so Günther, probably one of the most favoured athletes in the whole of these track and field Olympic championships to take gold. Looks as though he'll qualify for the final three throws, but he needs to improve by well over a metre to get up into the medal positions. Lifts that 16-pound shot out, and that looks better from Günther. That's well over 20 metres.